Beijing-based video-sharing social networking service TikTok has created a creator fund for $200 million. According to the TechCrunch report, this fund will help hold the leading users and fascinate new users as well. TikTok will start distributing the cash by the end of 2020. Before this, the only source of income for users was through live streams or brand partnerships. Users of 18 years in age or older living in the US and consistently posting content adhering to the company's guidelines will be eligible for the fund. The applications for the fund will open from next month, but it's not disclosed how many users will be selected and how much each one will receive.